Hey, Kirk. Yeah, and that's what it's all about. Let's face it, nobody really enjoys shoveling out after a storm like we got yesterday, especially when it's as cold as it is out here this morning. But it's important to do to make sure these sidewalks are clear for people who need them for work, for people who need them to get around. And as you mentioned, there are laws in pretty much every Denver metro city requiring you to do so. In Denver, Aurora, and most other cities, you have 24 hours after the snow stops falling to clear off your sidewalk. And that means your sidewalk should be cleared off by around noon today. That's when it stopped snowing in most local cities. Now, depending on where you live, you can face fines starting at $150 for not doing it, but the city will typically warn you ahead of time. Now, here's the good news. If you can't get out and shovel, these days we know there's an app for everything. Well, there's a number of new apps on the market this year that things like Lawn Love, Snow Hub, they will shovel for you. Think of it kind of like an Uber for your sidewalk. You sign up, you tell the local person with a shovel or a snowblower where to shovel, and they will do it for you, starting at around $50 for most sidewalks. Again, most cities in the area asking people to have these sidewalks clean by noon today. Guys, a great opportunity to get out and help a neighbor who maybe hasn't done it yet. This person actually just paid a service to come by, and they just came by and did it here in the last 10 or 15 minutes. So city's asking you to have it done by noon today. Great opportunity to get out there and maybe help out a neighbor who isn't able to do that shoveling. We are live this morning in Denver.